for the Holy Christian 138 centimetres and under. Anyway, and Ra doing a running race. Settle then is anticipated to start again. Oh, he's going to let go. So, at the back now for a moment is Gavin Cruzet. He was very strong first time round, but rather slow this time round. So Special Hermes is in front by about a furlong now, it seems. The others are about to reappear. Red and Black Colours of Warmwell Lizzie is possibly just in second ahead of this one. And then Silas and Charlie's not far behind this one as well. And also in the Sun Generation and there's Gas back to Gavin Cruzet. But already swinging across the top of the hill is Special Hermes, who has won so many races for the crates originally. And he's certainly done the round here. Well out in front, about a furlong in front. Next one up in that Tiki Nusa, that's Charlie with the red cap. That's young Georgie Featherstone with the company on the outside, Warmwell Lizzie and Harvey Poole. In fact, that's not Charlie Poole, that's Silas, in fact, Ted Featherstone up there in second, and share a second with Warmwell Lizzie. And then in third comes Charlie, and Georgie Featherstone, with the sadly colours of Cup Generation and Willa Peel in four. Then the orange and the white stripes of Annie, and Jack Lander in the back half there, who's rather cruiser. Up towards the winning line though, this Special Hermes, still pulling double. You see how you can pull him up at the end of the second. But hasn't come off the seal all the way. Special Hermes, he's gone about 2 miles this afternoon. And he's going to hack past the judge in front. But we've got a great battle for the minor honours here, because Warmwell Lizzie is being tackled here on the outside by Silas. And also in there is Charlie up. They come up towards the line. Just going to hang on there is Warmwell Lizzie, and a great ride there by young Ted Featherstone, Silas. Then came Charlie and Georgie Featherstone, followed through by Cup of Generation, and then Gavin Cruzet, and finally Annie.